we can't add qualifications and conditions to constitutional rights. They are inherent with the people. The Second Amendment is not a second-class amendment. I'm convinced these bills would be overturned as unconstitutional if they reached the stage of a court challenge. The legislature should spare the courts that trouble by rejecting them in the first place.